from Balmoral Park, May 29th. We're looking at the fifth race. A field of seven trotters went postward in a preferred trot, and Doug Hamilton teamed up with Kelly's Jubilee for a record-breaking performance. Kelly's Jubilee took over at the half mile and held off a fast-closing lose priority in Heather R to gain a head victory in 2 minutes flat, a new mark for an aged mare at Balmoral.